How to fix Realtek Digital Output has no sound. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In this tutorial, I'll be showing you guys how you can fix if your Realtek Digital Output has no sound. But before getting started, don't forget to hit the like button down below and subscribe to the channel. Now, let us begin. So the very first step you want to do is open up your control panel. So just search for control panel. And then from here, you are going to just go ahead and click on sound. So once you do that, you'll find the sound tab right here. You are just going to go ahead and head over to the playback tab. Click on the Realtek R audio speakers and then set this as default. Now you're just going to go ahead and head over to its properties. And here you can just make sure that if you head over to advanced, you are just going to go ahead and choose the best output here. Now, once you do that, you can just go to levels and make sure to balance out all of the levels. So once you do that, click on allow and then OK. Now, this is the first method. The second method is to actually check for updates on your driver. So for that, you'll have to open up your device manager. And once your device manager is open, you are going to head over to sound, video game, and game controller. So click on this drop down. So you're going to find the Realtek R audio. Right click on it, and then you are going to go ahead and update driver. So you can browse your computer for your driver. Click on next. And if it says the best driver is already installed, then you are good to go. So after doing that, head over to actions. And then you are going to go ahead and scan for hardware changes. So click on it. Now, once it scans for hardware changes, you should be good to go. So after doing all of that, just give your PC a restart and then you should be good to go. I hope you found this tutorial helpful and I'll see you guys on the next one. Thanks for watching.